Well, it is news. Yes, I have to tell them to you. The developer is making one update after another. That's the news in Perajärvi for today. A long story short, a brand new batteries appeared in the shop. Well, I mean, and the music. You need to buy batteries in the shop. The radio set requires 10 batteries, and the flashlight do 4. The box contains just 4 batteries. Expensive. Then, the light won't work without fuses anymore. You see, it's simple. If the fuses are blown, go to the shop, buy new ones, insert them, twist a bit. But here comes the problems that glitches, you know. You can insert 4 fuses in one hole. It's fun to insert, it's fun to take out. Either it works or not, such a mess. One more thing, water won't come without the electricity, because it is pump. The other day I had a bad case of diarrhea. I ate a sausage, but it was spoiled, like you. In general, the food will spoil without the fridge. The developer finally got that the fridge cools the food, not just decorating the kitchen. Besides you, many things can be spoiled. The milk, the sausages, and some other shit, and moose meat, of course. Next, my cousin got some money eventually, and, well, decorated the wall with some art, the pictures. They bought some books, but still didn't wash the toilet. Goddamn intelligence. Yes. Even put the stuffed head of grandmother for the great memory. One more thing to say. My cellmate has released from prison recently. He says they put a TV set in the cell. They watched Wheel of Fortune. It's good for sleeping. That's all, folks. Stay well. Yes.